Hi friends, this is Vivek from Catch It Right Full, and in today's video I am sharing a quick overview of the InFocus Turbo 5. InFocus launched the Turbo 5 in India at a price tag of ₹699 for the 2GB RAM with 16GB inbuilt memory. When it comes to the other variant, 3GB RAM with 32GB inbuilt memory, it costs ₹799. Talking about the specifications, it features 5.2-inch HD IPS display, which has a resolution of 1280x720 pixels. It has decent viewing angles, and I didn't get the chance to test out the sunlight legibility of the smartphone. Above the display, you will find the 5MP selfie camera with a speaker grill with the Enjoy sensors, and below the display, you will find the capacitive buttons. They don't have LED backlit. On the left hand side, you will find the hybrid SIM card slot, which means either you can use two SIMs at a time or one SIM and micro SD card at a time. On the left hand side, you will find the power key and the volume key, and at the back you will find the 13MP camera with LED flash, fingerprint sensor, in-focus branding and speaker at the back. The main highlight of this smartphone is that it packs 5000mAh battery, and according to company claims, it lasts for 30 and it offers 34 days of standby time and 2 days of talk time. Talking about the software front, the smartphone runs on the Android version 7.0, and it is powered by MediaTek MT6737 processor. As said earlier, it comes in two variant, 2GB RAM and 3GB RAM. Overall, the phone looks decent, and it will compete with the smartphones like the Xiaomi Redmi 4. We'll share a lot more about the device in upcoming video. Do not forget to share this video with your friends. This is your host Vivek signing off. Thanks for watching this video.